Leibniz step reckoner. In 1672, a mathematician, Gottfried Wilhelm Leibniz, invented the digital mechanical calculator called step reckoner. It was the first calculator that could perform all four arithmetic operations, that is, addition, subtraction, multiplication, and division.